algorithm to like moves.
How's it feel, seeing your little friend's corpses scattered all over? There was another one, but there's probably not a scrap of him left.
Piccolo's gone.
What, you gonna throw a fit, small fry? Go right ahead. That stupid look on your face just makes me want to kill you faster.
You'll pay for this! You'll both pay! You bastard!
Out of my way!
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What? 9,000? That scouter's a piece of junk! It's gotta be a mistake! Doesn't matter. A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
This is insanity! How could anyone gain that much power in such a short amount of time?
All right! You're the greatest, Goku! Show that musclehead who's boss!
Get him, Dad!
Take this!
Out of my way!
Vegeta, help me!
What? Vegeta! Vegeta! Ah!
I have no use for a paralyzed Saiyan!
Your dead weight!
Vegeta!
He's a psycho! He just killed his own partner for no reason!
Both of you need to get back to Kame House where it's safe!
No, he's right. You saw what that other Saiyan can do. If we stick around, we'll only be getting in your dad's way.
Sorry, Gohan. This guy's stronger than I thought he'd be. We've lost enough. I can't lose you two either.
Okay. I understand, Dad.
Let's finish this someplace else!
Fine by me. Makes no difference.
Okay, this spot should do. From what I can tell, there's no people or animals nearby.
Interesting. Of all the places on your planet, you chose this as your grave site. You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself. Not long after Saiyans are born, their skills as a soldier are tested. The scum whose scores are ranked the lowest are sent to the Outer Worlds, where the opponents are weak, much like you were, Kakarot. In other words, you were cast out like a dog.
Yes, and as a result, I was lucky enough to come here to Earth. I'm grateful for that. Besides, even a lower-class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
It's a nice attempt at a joke. Now let me show you a wall that you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone!
Eat this! Fool! I'm not done yet! Get ready to see your real strength!
It! I've had enough embarrassment for one battle! Your insolence just cost you this world!
What the?
There's no way in hell that you can stop my Gallic gun! You and this whole planet are as good as space dust! Gallic gun!
That's it! I'm not done yet!
Your insolence just cost you this world!
What the?
There's no way in hell that you can stop my Gallic gun! You and this whole planet are as good as space dust! Gallic gun!
That's not...
Be gone, trash!
Take this!
burst open and mix!
Huh? What was that? What are you planning?
You really should have never gotten rid of your tail, Kakarot. But now you'll learn firsthand what a Saiyan is really capable of.
Did you feel that? There's a tremendous energy and it's swelling up even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's energy we're sensing, is it? Something's wrong. I'm going back there.
Gohan, hold up. I'm going too. Wait!
Don't blink, Kakarot. These will be your final moments before I crush you.
Am I losing my mind? He turned into a giant monkey! This is crazy! How do I fight this thing?
Since when were we dealing with a 100-foot-tall monster?
Only choice now is to gather energy from all over the Earth and make a spirit bomb!
Vaporize you!
No. After all this time, I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. No matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you.
I'll break you! I'll break you! Just for that, I'm going to crush you like a grape!
Me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. No matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you.
I'll break you!
Kamehameha! Ha!
memorize you!
I need total focus to use the spirit bomb! It'll only take about 10 seconds. Come on, give me just 10 lousy seconds to concentrate! There! Okay, I think I put enough
You coward! Where are you? Come out and face me!
Time's up! He found me! There, it's done! I've gathered energy from every corner of the world! Now!
This is the end of the line, Kakarot! Even if you do manage to come back to life, this miserable planet won't be around anymore! Die!
Consider that a little farewell present. I don't have the strength to lift a finger, so just do what you're gonna do to me, all right? Take your best shot!
Damn you, Kakarot! How dare you leave a scar on my beautiful face! Just for that, I'm going to crush you like a grape! Why don't I kick it up a notch? What's that I hear? Every bone in your body breaking? Must hurt. I think your friends are here. How quaint.
Hey, Ugly! You put my